runs one game down for Emporia State men's basketball at the MIAA Tournament, and it wasn't easy, but after overcoming a 16-point deficit, the Hornets were able to take down the Riverhawks of Northeastern State 72-68.
What a basketball game. I mean, that's an MIAA battle right there of two teams that didn't want their seasons to end.
The game is tied at 6 on a 3 by Cooper Glick. Northeastern State goes on a 6-0 run, but Cooper Glick gets the roll to fall for the bucket. Emporia State would keep it close for most of the first half, but Northeastern State another run 10-0 this time, capped off by a Caleb Smith layup at the buzzer to send the Hornets into the locker room, trailing by 13 at 39-26. The lead increased to 16 on a Riverhawk 3, but Sawyer Glick has an answer.
Well, like we just said in the locker room, there's no 16-point shot. It's just chip away every media. I think we got going in transition, and that really helped us. I think we're pretty tough to stop in transition.
The Hornets credit unselfishness, better team play, and making the extra pass as keys to their second half run.
From the first half to the second half, we realized if we were going to put points on the board, we're going to have to make that extra pass, a lot of driving kicks, and look for the next man.
Duncan Fort layup ties the game at 49. The bench is loving that. Northeastern State with a 7-0 run take a 56-49 lead with 8 minutes to play. Emporia State would finish the game on a 23-12 run of their own.
I feel like it was just coming together on defense. We know our offense always comes together, and we play very unselfish, and everyone get touches on the offensive end. But on defense, we had a couple mental lapses, and we just went to the huddle and we made sure we talked it over, and we knew since it's our last game, we all have to come together as a collective unit and pull it together on both ends.
Northeastern's final shot is off the mark, and Emporia State advances to the quarterfinals.
And, you know, just when you see basketball players playing like it's potentially their last game, and how many seniors were on the floor when you count both teams, I think we had seven or eight seniors out there. It's just a quality basketball game.
The Hornets were led by Julius Jackson with 20 points and 7 rebounds. Cooper Glick was right behind him with 19 points, and Sawyer Glick chipped in 15. The Hornets will take on top-seeded and number one in the nation, undefeated Northwest Missouri State tomorrow at noon in the quarterfinals. Reporting from Kansas City, I'm Bethany Bowman.